It brings back the sound of music so tender. It brings back a night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars, and down by the shore an orchestra's playing, and even the palms seem to be swaying when they begin the begin. To live it again is past all endeavor, except when that tune clutches my heart, and there we are, swearing to love forever, and promising never, never to part. But moments divine, what rapture serene, till clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse the chance that was wasted, I know but too well what they mean. So don't let them begin the begin. Let the love that was once a fire remain an amber. Let it sleep like the dead desire I only remember when they begin the begin. Oh yes, let them begin the begin. Make them play till the stars that were there above you, until you whisper to me once more, darling, I love you, and we suddenly know what heaven we're in when they begin the begin, when they begin. The sound of music so tender. It brings back a night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars, and down by the shore an orchestra's playing, and even the palms seem to be swaying when they begin the begin. To live it again is past all endeavor, except when that tune clutches my heart. And there we are, swearing to love forever, and promising never, never to part. What moments divine, what rapture serene, till clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse cursed the chance that was wasted. I know but too well what they mean. So don't let them begin the beginning. Let the love that was once a fire remain an ember. Let it sleep like the dead desire I only remember when they begin the beginning. I'll walk with God from this day on. His helping hand.
I've been thinking how our tastes in music reflect our everyday lives. Around 10 or 12 years ago, the trend was all for new music, as it was also for new ideas. But lately, we seem to be turning back more and more to the good old-fashioned ideals of our fathers. Songs we thought were out of date seem to take on new meaning and importance. One of these songs is Victor Herbert's frankly sentimental, Our Sweet Mystery of Life.
At last I found thee. I know at last the secret of it all. All the longing, seeking, striving, waiting, yearning, the burning hopes, the joy and vital tears that fall. Seeking, and 'tis love and love alone that can repay. 'Tis the answer, 'tis the end and all of living. For it is love alone that rules for aye. the spring breaks through again, time may lie heavy between, but what has been is past forgetting. This sweet memory across the years will come to me, though my world may go awry. In my heart will ever lie just the echo of a sigh. Goodbye. Across the years will come to me, though my world may go awry. In my heart will ever lie just is beaming, white as blossoms on the bough. Nothing is heard but the song of a bird, filling o'er the air with dreaming. Could I hear this song forever, calling to my heart anew, my darling? In the wind that stirs the willows, I see your face in the stars that shine above.
Hold me closer tonight, we love.
The willows bending, the stars that shine, the shore lights blending, they're yours and mine. Drifting along in my heart, there's a song, and the song in my heart will not fade. Oh, hear my serenade, my moonlight serenade.
There is no death.